At least 30 people were killed in the Bay city of Palu in Indonesia's Sulawesi island, a hospital official told Metro TV on Saturday, after the area was hit by strong earthquakes and a tsunami a day earlier. In a video that appeared to be taken at night, Dr. Komang Adi Sujendra said 30 people were killed and had been taken to the hospital where he was, adding that another 12 injured needed orthopedic surgery.